Now we see the fourth subdivision problem. 3x plus 2y is equal to 14. Here we given the linear equations. So we find out the y value. How will you find out the y? So 3x plus 2y is equal to 14. We have to find out the y. So we separate the two. We separate the y term. Therefore, 2y is equal to 14 minus 3x. Then y is equal to 14 minus 3x divided by 2. Now we substitute the x values minus 2, minus 2, 0 and 2. Then we get the y expression. Y value is when x is equal to 2, then y is equal to 14 minus 3 into 2 divided by 2. So 14 minus 6 divided by 2. Then we get 8 by 2 is equal to 4. Listen, students. X is equal to 2, the value of x is equal to 2, we substitute in this y expression, 14 minus 3x by 2, then we get 4, y is equal to 4. When x is equal to 0, y is equal to 14 minus 3 into 0 divided by 2. So 3 into 0, 0. So 14 divided by 2 is equal to 7. When x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 14 minus 3 into minus 2 divided by 2. So minus 3 minus 2 is equal to plus 6. So 14 plus 6 divided by 2 is equal to 20 by 2. Then the value of y is 10. Okay. So now we tabulate these points. So x, y. 2, 0, minus 2. X value is 2, 0, minus 2. When x is equal to 2, in y the value of y is 4. When x is equal to 0, the y value is 7. When x is equal to minus 2, the y value is 10. Okay, now we use these points, we draw the graph. Okay, first we draw the perpendicular lines. Okay, perpendicular lines xx dash and yy dash. These perpendicular line intersect at 0, 0 at origin. 0, 0 means origin. Okay, this is origin. So we write the important one, scale in graph sheet. X axis 1 cm is equal to 1 unit. Y axis 1 cm is equal to 1 unit. So listen, we point out the numbers. OX along positive, OX dash along negative numbers, OY along positive and OY dash along negative numbers. Listen, now we use the points, we draw the graph. Listen, first we plot the points. So 2, 4 in X axis 2 and Y axis 4. So here we point the 2, 4 and the next point 0, 7. 0 in 0 here, 7 in y axis 7. So we point the 0, 7 in 0, 7 and the last point -2, 10 in x axis -2 and y axis 10. So here we point the -2, 10. Then here now we draw the line by intersecting in 3 points. So okay, so this is that line. Okay, so listen, so here 3x plus 2y is equal to 14. This expression we write on the linear graph. Okay,